Das, I am your biggest fan.
When did you start watching my work? Oh, let me guess. You watch Power Kalyan.
அப்புறம் தின்னு தின்னு வறு பருத்திக்கிட்ட போது மும்பராஜாச்சு போச்சுன்னா குனிஞ்சு பார்த்தா தெரியாது பாத்துங்க.
என்னடா சொல்ற?
அட காலேஜ் என்ன சித்தப்பா?
யார் ரசித்த போனக்க?
I can't believe not knowing the language has stopped me from watching such good cinema. What a movie, man.
Tere, stop praising me so much.
No, not just you. No, I mean, not just you. The entire movie, it's just opened up another world for me. Oh, why don't we tell the audience 5 reasons why they need to watch it?
Sorry.
Okay guys, reason number 1. 4 unique stories about social issues that we don't usually address in our cinema.
தப்பாடுக்காதீங்க. லவ் பண்ண கூடாதுன்னு பயந்து லவ் வந்துருச்சுங்க.
அவ என்னெல்லாம் பார்த்துருப்பா உணர்ந்திருப்பான்னு நினைக்கும் போது ஒரு ஆம்பளை நல்லா அவன் முடிப்பை நிற்க முடியல. ட்ரெஸ் இல்லாமல் அவன் முடி நிற்கிற மாதிரி இருக்கு எனக்கு.
நான் கொடுத்த தண்ணியை குடிக்க உங்களுக்கு தயக்கமாக இருக்கு. உங்கள் சொந்தக்காரங்களாம் எப்படி? இதெல்லாம் சரிப்பட்டு வராது.
I mean, I don't understand Tamil, but I still enjoy watching it so much. And now I want to learn the language. And you have to teach me.
நண்பர்களே, உங்க எல்லாருக்கும் தெரியும் நம்ம இவ்வளோ ஒரு நாள் இதுக்கு தான் வெயிட் பண்ணியிருக்கிறோங்கிறது.
My hero. You, my friend, are the second reason. I mean, all around, it's a super cast. From the humble Kalidas to Prakash Raj, Simran, Anjali, Sai Pallavi, Kalki, Gautam Menon, Bhavani, Shantanu Bhagyaraj, Aditya Bhaskar, Pavan Kumar, Hari Krishnan. There are so many talented actors in this anthology.
And of course, such talented directors. Sudha Pongara, Vignesh Shivan, Gautam Vasudev Menon, Vetri Maran. Oh my god, each one of them make a unique social commentary.
And that brings us to our third reason.
A deeper, raw look at society.
ஒரு குடும்பத்தோட மானம், கௌரவம், ஆணவம் இத வீட்ல இருக்கிற பொம்பளைங்க தான் சுமக்குறாங்க அவங்களோட உடம்புல.
You know, we sometimes don't pay attention to the cruelties of the world, and obviously there's so much of it happening around us.
Seriously, I mean, I learned so much working in this film. You know, I kept discovering new layers to what I thought was just a simple story.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, it's not just a simple story. There's so many plot twists. Oh, and that is our fourth reason. Plot twists.
Hey, Puruda! Varanda! Varanda! Please stop!
Please stop!
You know, it's really one of those films which need your undivided attention.
You really can't predict what's gonna happen next in any of the stories.
It's an intense watch, no doubt.
See, I know we just have time for 5 reasons, but I think we should make it 10.
If you get everything away, they won't watch the movie, no?
Okay, fine. So guys, the last reason to watch Power Kalyan is family dynamics. Usually the image of an Indian family, especially on screen, is quite far from reality. But that's not the case in this film.
And you know what? The word family can mean a whole lot of different things to different people. And I think Power Kalyan just questions a lot of things we just accept about families that we shouldn't.
Right, that is so true. By the way, speaking of accepting things, I will not accept you not teaching me at least a little bit of Tamil. Please! I want to watch the movie again.
Okay, I'll try my best. எல்லாரும் நெட்ஃப்ளிக்ஸ்ல பாவ கதைகள் பாருங்க.
ஓகே, போய்த்தவாள், வணக்கம்.
ஏய், உனக்கு தமிழ் தெரியுமா?
கொஞ்சம் கொஞ்சம்.
சரி.